just did a lot of stuff with the manufacturing day just because I thought it'd be a good experience, a good way to just get started on new ideas.
I'm taking the fifth year program and I didn't really know what I wanted to do. So I went to Megatronics today and wanted to see if I was going to like it, and I liked it, and I'm going to be taking the classes now.
The group leaders that they had were a lot of fun. They talked a lot about different opportunities we have, different ways to get a better start and a good job. So.
So what was the best part about the tour?
Seeing the red hot metal come out of the machine perfectly straight. That was cool.
Seeing all of it actually happen. Like, the guy was talking a lot about how he really likes his job just because it's so hands-on and then you get to see what you did, so that's cool.
Yeah, I recommend people to come and try and see if they like something and might just give a chance.
Yeah, totally. I don't think we got enough people out here, because it's like...
Lebanon only brought 16.
Yeah, I mean, you get out there and they're like, all of these great ideas, and you're like, oh, okay, well, I guess I'm going to be doing that. Like, so.
You're here for Manufacturing Day. This is a nationwide event taking place. 2,000 events are happening today nationwide, similar to this. People are checking out manufacturers, learning about careers. So you guys are way ahead of the curve doing this and getting information about education and careers.